Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to power on the Motorola Moto G. Now you do this by pressing and holding the button on the top right hand side of the device for just a few seconds, so I'll push that in now. As you can see, it powers up in a few seconds. It says powered by Android. A small vibration along with the Motorola logo is what you're welcome by. And it shouldn't take too long to boot up. Small animation, again displaying the Motorola logo. And now the device is powered on and I'm available to use it. That's how to turn on the Motorola Moto G.